Terrible thing to say, Brian. There once was a boy named Pierre, who only would say,
I don't care.
Read this story, my friend, for you'll find at the end that a suitable moral lies there. One day, his mother said, as Pierre eyes in your hair, you are acting like a clown,
I don't care,
and we have to go to town. Don't you want to come, my dear?
I don't care.
Would you rather stay right here?
I don't care.
So his mother left him there. His father said, your head is where your feet should be. You keep standing upside down. We'll never get to town. If only you would say, I care. I'd let you fold the folding chair. So his parents left him there. They didn't take him anywhere. A hungry lion made a call. He looked Pierre right in the eye and asked him, would you like to die? And Pierre said,
I don't care.
I can eat you, don't you see? Then you would be inside of me. Then you never have to bother.
I don't care.
With a mother or a father.
I don't care.
Is that all you have to say? Then I'll eat you if I may.
I don't care.
Till the lion ate Pierre.
Arriving home at 6 o'clock.
His father said, oh fuck. Pierre's in there. They rushed the lion into town. The doctor shook him up and down. And when the lion gave a roar, Pierre fell out on the floor.
scratched his head and laughed because he wasn't dead. His father cried and held him tight. His father asked, "Are you alright?" Pierre said,